want to do an update for Tom, and we have so many people thank for so much. We've had some donations on the youth hearing site the last few days, even from people we don't know that have written wonderful things. Their family members have been stricken with Lyme disease, and they understand, and they were kind enough and compassionate enough to donate and offer hope to Tom. Tom is way better than he was 7 months ago, of course. Still unbelievable how much you can make so much progress, but it seems so slow. To us, we're accepting it. He's coming to terms with that part of it. You really get your hopes up when there's good days, especially several in a row, which we're thankful and we will take them. Over the last 4 weeks, we have added in some new treatments and adjusted some things. He does have more energy for the most part, and he's been out of bed more. He's been very, very busy, sometimes 10 to 14 appointments and treatments per week. That would be a heavy week, sometimes only 9 or 10, but it's all helping his immune system, helping him heal, detoxify his body, living clean, eating well. The last few weeks he had three pretty good days, and then just downhill for the rest of that week and the weekend. And then that next week he has 4 good days, and by good it's his new normal, his good, which is miles ahead of where we were before, but not anywhere normal, like a normal functioning day. He still doesn't drive. He does get dressed more often, and got a haircut, and can do some things, which is nice, and make phone calls, have more visitors, things like that, and not be as worn out, not have as many side effects. After the week where he had 3 good days and then downhill, and then kind of bounced back 4 good days, and then really downhill, and then he had 5 good days. Decent, okay, rest, kind of up, wanting to do things, and then last weekend just down. All the old symptoms came back, not nearly as severely as before, but they come back, and then you forget, and you just had all these really good days, and it's very discouraging for him, and it can be for me too. It's just a flurry of symptoms. It's all of your different systems being ravaged at once, toxin loads. But then all of a sudden, Tuesday morning, he's in bed, which hasn't been as regular routine as much these days. By about 2 o'clock Tuesday afternoon, he was up and kind of back to his new normal. So hopefully these good days will be longer stretches with less bad days in between. They are less severe. And that's all we can hope for. Thank you to everybody. Groceries, meals, referrals, buying some of the eBay stuff in the store or coming over and purchasing it, visiting with him, fellowship. Right to get the automobile fixed when we need it. Love, prayer, support, especially with other hardships going on at the same time. Family and friends that have become like family. Just can't even put into words. If you can't get better, we're not out of the woods by any means. I mean, he will be being treated for years. But he won't be sick or feeling like he's sick that whole time. But we gotta knock this out and one foot in front of the other, day by day, sometimes hour by hour, and keeping our hope and faith alive. Being grateful for everything. We love you all. Like can possibly even name everybody or thank everybody here, but we're definitely